New Super Mario Bros. U appears to be coming to the Switch, and yes, it's still called New Super Mario Bros. U. Welcome to another episode of On the Topic Of, and today we're going to be talking about New Super Mario Bros. U coming to the Nintendo Switch in the form of what appears to be New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe, as you would probably expect at this point from Nintendo. This news is coming to us from video game journalist Liam Robertson, who is writing in this case for Comic Book, and he says that his sources inside of Nintendo of Europe have confirmed that the game is going to be ported over to the Nintendo Switch. Now, a time frame itself is a little bit shaky in this case, but he says it could be out as early as this year. Something else that is worth noting is that New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe does come with a couple of extra bells and whistles as compared to the base version of the original game. So not only do you get that base version of the game, you also get the new Super Luigi U add-on, and on top of that, some kind of Switch exclusive DLC or add-on, because quite frankly, you need something to bring back returning players. I want to make it very clear that this has not been confirmed as of the time of recording this video that it is true. This is all just coming from Liam Robertson from Comic Book. This is all just based off of reports coming out of industry insiders. That being said, the story sounds totally like something that would be happening, and it pretty much makes good sense on top of that. When you look at games that have come over from the Wii U to the Nintendo Switch, they've all done relatively well. One recent big example is Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. That game was fantastic on the Wii U. I watched its original playthrough on the Wii U, and I loved the way that the game looked, and the overall gameplay looked to be pretty solid. But on top of that, it just came over to the Switch and dominated. It is now one of pretty much the system's best platformers, and that's pretty impressive for a port. So what you need to know is that New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe, which is a terrible name in my opinion, but it does get the point across, is going to be coming to the Switch at some point over the course of the next few months, and I would say that you might even see a holiday release date for this one, because that one would definitely bring in some cash for good old Nintendo. But that wraps it up for today's episode of On the Topic Of. If you enjoyed today's video, then by all means, drop me a like down below. If you want to check out my daily gaming news podcast, you can head over to the playlist, which I have also linked down below, and that is hosted live right here on youtube.com/SamuelAdamsMedia every single weekday morning for you to enjoy, but it's also available on podcast services around the globe if you did want to check it out for your ears instead of for your ears and your eyes. That was a weird way to say that, but I appreciate you guys watching this video. I will talk to you soon. Peace.